I'm Shiny. I stay in Hyderabad, which is in India. And welcome. So this video is all about harvesting bitter gourds, and as well as I'll be sharing my little knowledge about the health benefits. So bitter gourds are natural resources which have rich amounts of vitamins, nutrients and minerals. Vitamins like vitamin A and C, and the best quality the bitter gourd has, they have naturally producing insulin compounds which are called as polypeptide P, and as well as the keratin. So polypeptide P and keratin, these are the naturally producing insulin. So the research says that diabetic patients when they drink one glass of bitter gourds every day morning, helps them in reducing the sugar levels, helps them in controlling their diabetic. So I request all the people to have one glass of bitter gourd every day before treatment and also as a prevention of diabetic. And bitter gourds help in the improvement of bowel movement. So people who are suffering from the constipation, please have bitter gourd twice a week and get yourself relief from the constipation pain. And it is a good source of dietary food, and it also helps in purifying blood. It acts as a blood purifier, so it removes all the toxins in the body and cleanses the blood. And as well as it also acts as it protects us from skin ailments and skin infections such as psoriasis and fungal infections like ringworm. So these helpful in preventing and also treatment for the skin infections. And for weight loss, bitter gourd is a good source of detoxing your body. So people, whoever wants to reduce your weight, please have bitter gourd. And also one important note that everyone should keep in mind is never eat bitter gourd before going to bed, because bitter gourds are acidic in nature and this causes the acidity, so that would be a really a big problem. So, and also due to its sour nature, you might get cold and cough as well. So I request all the people not to eat bitter gourd during nights. There are benefits and as well as a little side effects of the bitter gourd. So I hope you liked this video and also the information about the bitter gourd. And right now I'm going to harvest and I'll be showing you the plant as well. So these are the bitter gourds. Sorry, today I don't have anyone to record, so the video might be a bit. So let me check if there are any hidden. So this is how I collect the seeds. So I leave one or two bitter gourds like this. So after I'll make them dry, and after they dry, I'll sow them after 2 weeks, and you can get another bitter gourd plant. So here there's another one. So let me check if there are any bitter gourds. No, this one. So these are the bitter gourds which have been harvested today. So these are the bitter gourds which have harvested today.